Jesus Christ said, "He that loves his life more than me will lose it. And he that is willing to lose his life for me will find it." A shepherd of the people, a leader of the people, should be willing to stand with the people in dangerous moment. No matter what it takes, if God has called you a leader of the people, a leader at any level, at a level of a country, at a level of an institution, at a global level, if you are a leader of the people, you must and you should stand with your people at any cost, protecting your people, making sure that your people are safe today, tomorrow, 2 years to come, 5 years to come, 20 years to come, and with their generation. And that is what I am doing. I am willing and I am standing here to make sure that every Tanzanian, regardless of where you come from, regardless of your tribal or ethnicity affiliation, I am standing willing and saying, Tanzania will be safe, and with his people and with his resources, we will be safe in Jesus' holy name. Somebody shout and say hallelujah. So as I do that, there are monsters and beasts and scorpions and snakes who are willing to see Bishop Gwajima dead. And let me tell you something. This man is standing before you with an assignment from heaven. And this man cannot go back to heaven when he has not done his assignment. I am here on an assignment. I am standing firm, strong, empowered, energized, induced, given power by Elohim that I have to run in my generation and make sure that Tanzania, his people, children, women, resources, and everybody is safe. By the way, Tanzania is a country that God is going to use in the last days. We will bring revival all over the nations. Somebody shout and say hallelujah.